Well, there are new shocking claims against an Oklahoma attorney and an ADA bail bondsman.
Investigators believe the two, Michael Billings and Robert Pierce, both traveled to Peru to have sex with underage girls.
KOCO's Rob Hughes has a new affidavit, and Rob, what's in it this time?
Maggie, it's pretty bad stuff, these allegations. I have here an 18-page FBI search warrant. It was filed in U.S. District Court on Monday. It alleges that Mr. Pierce used his Facebook page to meet and recruit and even offer gifts to underage girls before going down to Peru to allegedly have sex with them. Now, agents want to get some of the information off of Mr. Pierce's Facebook page. I want to show you some of the things in this affidavit. This is pretty interesting. Now, listen, it says that when the FBI interviewed Billings, he told them, quote, "Now, coming down here with Robert, I mean, Robert does expletive for weeks before he comes down here." Affidavit also says Pierce had people, quote, "lined up." Now, it also claims Billings told the FBI that Pierce, quote, "gets online and tells the girls that he's a kind and generous man." And you're not going to believe this one. Listen, it says Billings compared Pierce's arrival in Peru to the Beatles showing up at an airport with fans to greet them. It also claims these two men used the word conquest when describing their relationships with these girls, and it was also pretty graphic when these two men allegedly described their relationships with those girls. We'll bring you the very latest details on this as soon as we get them. Live in the newsroom, I'm Rob Hughes, KOCO 5 News.
Thank you very much, Rob. Now, both men denied doing anything illegal. Earlier this month, Billings released a statement that said, quote, "Robert Pierce and I were in Peru for vacation. We did not commit any illegal or immoral acts while there," end quote.